Hi, I'm Kristen. Today I'm going to show you how to fix the Bowflex SelectTech dumbbells. It is extremely important that the dumbbells in your store are working properly so a customer can try them out and make sure they like them. To see if you have a working dumbbell, turn both dials at each end to confirm that they are rotating properly. If you are able to turn both dials, then you have a working dumbbell. You're good to go. But if the dials are not twisting and you can't remove it from the base, your dumbbell is frozen. Set the base of the dumbbell on the floor. Place your foot on the base of the dumbbell where the Bowflex logo is. Now carefully pull the handle towards your body to remove it from the base. Push the black lock button in and twist the dial so the plate falls out. Be careful when twisting not to catch your fingers. Repeat on the other side so that there are no plates attached to the handle. Once the plates are off, push in the black button one more time and turn the dial to 5 pounds. Look at the plates and find the silver selector tabs. Ensure that they are put in the base facing out. Once the plates are all put back in the base with the selector tabs facing out, put the handle back on the base. You should then be able to rotate and turn the dials. Now put the SelectTechs back onto their base form. Place the dials in between two numbers so the handle will not move. Then you're going to be able to lift the SelectTech dumbbells in the base and return it to the stand.
Thanks so much for watching.